channel, and for those who are new, I'm Inspirit Baskas, your teacher in dressmaking and tailoring here on YouTube. And for today's lesson, I just want to share with you what are the remaining words after the alteration or the modification of the dresses which I'm doing here. Now, as you can see, I have here the steamer. I need to steam this dress before packing. This one will be picked up on the 5th of this month and belongs to a Bahraini bride. This is the dress which I made of veil as a pair. Now, I'm going to show you on how to steam this dress, not only the outside part, but I'm going to steam also the petticoat or the jubon, as they call it here in Arabic. You see, it's crumpled, so we can't deliver this dress with this type of petticoat. I just wait for the steamer to get ready. Please like and share, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so, so that you'll get notified when I upload my next video. Thank you for watching, and God bless.